Hi everybody, it's me again. I wanted to hop on here. I haven't been on here in a while and I'm sorry. So today I'm going to do this little caterpillar puzzle. The students in my classroom really enjoy it. It's great for connecting and matching colors and even color recognition by asking the student to hand me purple or hand me blue as you complete it, or they can just match it one at a time and putting it on the appropriate color. So today I'm going to pretend as though you kids at home are going to help me, okay? So you guys help me complete this puzzle and tell me the colors. And if I'm correct, or no, if that's not the right way, okay? So let's start with this one. What color? Purple. Yes. Everybody say purple. Good job. Let me see. Maybe here? No, not here. Where is purple? I see it. There is purple. Let's go to another color. What color is this? Blue. You got it. Everybody say blue. Good job. Let's find blue. Did I get it? Yes, I did. Thank you. Let's try another color. What is this one? Orange. Color orange. You say it. Orange. Good. Let's put it on. Is this orange? No. Where's orange? Right here. Good. Here it is. Let's put it on the right spot. Now let's look at this color. The color green. You got it. Everyone say green. Green. Here is the color green. Very good. Now let's look at this color. What color? Yellow. Good. Everybody say yellow. Is this yellow? No. Where's yellow? Right there. Good job. Let's move it over. And last but not least, we have red. You say red. And this is the face. Look, you guys, there are two eyes and a mouth for the face. And what I love about this puzzle so much is you can twist it, ooh, and turn it. And it's just moving along. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Out of the picture. Good job, you guys. I'm so happy that we completed this puzzle today. And parents at home, what I was talking about is where, yes, the children can put the colors to match on the specific, color on the board, but if you was to simply lay them out aside and work on more of that color recognition, and you just say, you know, Susie, hand me yellow, and Susie picked up red. Oh, that's not yellow. That put it back. Where's yellow? And maybe even if they're having a difficult time, maybe move some over and just give two options. So then you have two in front of you and say, where's yellow? And then again, if they say this one, then say, no, that's red. Here's yellow, yellow, and keep practicing that way. And then once they get it, yay, yellow, let's put it on. Yellow. And so we want to continue to make sure we're using those color words so they really get stuck in their brain so we can master those skills. And then again, just, you know, where's the color blue? Hand me blue. Blue, good job, if they give it to you, and then have them put it on. But that way, instead of just putting it out in front of them and they just completing it, you know, that way you know they understand which color is which. So thank you for watching today, and have a blessed day. Bye.